In this short video, I'm going to show you how you can import LUTs into Premiere Pro. Let's dive in.
3, 2, 1.
So to get started, I'm inside Premiere Pro and I have a project open. I already have a sequence created with a clip in it, and I want to add my LUT to this clip. The first thing I recommend doing is changing your workspace from editing to color. This should display the Lumetri color panel. You'll see different tabs. You might be under the basic color correction tab. There's two different areas that you can add LUTs to. Under basic color correction, you can add an input LUT by clicking on the dropdown and going to browse. This is for converting different color spaces and to normalize your footage. If you're adding a more creative LUT, like what I want to do, you want to go into creative. These are look LUTs. You can click on the dropdown next to look and then click browse. You also have a lot of presets already created from Adobe or provided from them that you can import and use in your project. So for example, we can click the browse button and then we can navigate to our LUT. Now I created this LUT, I've been doing a lot of weddings lately, and I created this nice soft warm wedding LUT that I want to add to my footage. If you want this LUT for yourself, and if you're a patron on my Patreon page, you can download this in the link below, so feel free to go grab that. It's a really nice LUT, I use it all the time. So I'm going to click open. As we can see, it's applied to our footage here, and we have different controls underneath if we want it more intense, less intense, as well as adding faded film, sharpen, vibrance, and saturation here. Now, this isn't the only way to add a LUT, and actually, it's not the way I would recommend. This is great for a one-on-one type of project scenario, but say if I want to use this LUT over and over again, it would be nice to add it to this menu down below here. When I click the drop-down, it'd be nice to automatically display it in this list. To do that, what you'll have to do is add this LUT or cube file into where all these other LUTs are being saved at. So to do that, what we can do is navigate to our Finder. With one Finder window open, just have your LUT ready to go. We're gonna copy this over to the other location. And in another Finder window, navigate to your Applications folder where all your Adobe apps are installed. You'll want to find Premiere Pro. If you're on a Mac, it should be listed right here. What you can do is right click and go to Show Package Contents. If you're on a PC, this will look a little different. You'll have to go into a different portal to where your applications are saved, but it should be similar to this where you see all of the files used for the Premiere Pro application. But in here, where you wanna go is down into Lumetri. Then you'll notice that there's a LUTs folder. If we go in here, you'll notice that there's creative, legacy, and technical. We'll want to go into the creative folder. That's where these LUTs are generated from. So if we go back over here to this Finder window, we can copy this by hitting Command C and then hit Command V to paste it. And then you'll have to just, you know, type in your password, paste it in here. Then once it's in there, you'll see that it's loaded. What you'll have to do is back inside Premiere Pro is just save your project, quit Premiere Pro, so just exit it out and reopen it. Then with Premiere Pro reloaded here, what we can do is click on the dropdown, and now you can see that our LUT is added to this list. So this is a good way if you work with a lot of different packs and you have LUTs that you use over and over again, you can add it to that folder. That way it's already auto-generated in this list to choose from. Now LUTs are only one of the tools that I use as a video editor. If you want to see another color grading tool that I use all the time for my projects, I'll link that video right up there if you do want to check that out. But that does it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.